Good morning, everyone. Just off Busselton, just gone 10 past 5. Beautiful day. Wind's supposed to come in around lunchtime, so I thought I'd get up early and come for an early morning fish. Best bite time's around 7 o'clock till 9 o'clock, so about to my spot. I'm going to go out to about 16 metres and have a go there first. See how I go. Nice little shark. That'll do very nicely. Don't mind a bit of shark. Beautiful. Oh, big wrasse. Something's heavy. No head shaking going on. Might be a stingray. Or the bottom. Yeah, banjo. You weren't coming up for a while, and all of a sudden it started to move. It might be another banjo. Big heavy dead weight. Yep. Jagged him in the side, really. Amazing conditions out here today. And about 20 metres of water now, going for a bottom bounce. Didn't get anything anchored up except the shark, so going for a long drift, see if I can't find some new ground while I'm going. Oh. looks something, but I don't think it's overly big. Bit of head shaking going on, or might be a small dewey. Oh, that'd be nice. She's pulling now. Oh, another shark, is it? Yep, another shark. All right, I'll have you as well. Very good. Not overly happy about being in the boat. Excellent. Because I'm drifting so slowly, I thought I'd have a squid jig out as well. About 20 metres of water and I've got one. That's good. Oh, you bugger. Straight at me. Oh, that'll be tasty. Sweet. Happy with that. It's a beautiful day in the bay now, near on glass. So I got the two sharks and one squid, so that's a good feed. Alright, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. See you later.